anybody. Yeah, honey. Come on, bring it on. You. You started it, and I'm finishing it. And I don't care. You got yourself in a sling. Now you can take that to your above that dumbass. And then get yourself in more trouble, dumbass. Because he started flipping off on me. He don't, because he's having a bad day. And sucks to be his ass. You. And you. We like this game.
Black jacket and
gray. Yeah, come on in, Bob.
I really have to protect myself. I need to.
He's a fat slob that needs help from his own self.
Walker, Karen. She's on a walker. Very destructive lady. She's a very destructive lady. This went on for more than 8 minutes, okay? And you heard the gentleman on the other side of the counter talking to, I guess, authorities. They didn't seem to rush to a side, saying, "Listen, I've got to protect myself." This nasty walker, Karen, was so vicious. It's like, I don't know, how do you react to an older lady, Jeff, using a walker? Now she goes away from the walker, okay, at some point. Well, how do you react to her? Because you can't just, you know, knock her out, stand over like, you know, Debo got that treatment, and you know, but she's got to be stopped, no?
Well, I think she's getting leniency because of the walker. It's kind of the you wouldn't hit a person with glasses thing. Well, you wouldn't stop a lady in a walker. So I think she probably has done this before and knows that people aren't going to do anything to harm her. But Sharon, I mean, this show in this segment just keeps reminding me that these Karens are mutating. Mm-hmm. It used to be that they would either call their husbands or maybe the police to cause harm, but they're doing it themselves.
Yeah.
And that looks like an appliance store or maybe an electronics store. And look, I'm an Android user, and so I can only think that an iPhone can make somebody that mad. Like their iPhone malfunctioned and she just went off and started blaming everybody else. I mean, she needs to blame Apple and Tim Cook. That's who she needs to go after. But yeah, I don't know how to stop her. Like, I don't even think she would be afraid of the police. Like, what are we gonna do? She's unstoppable.
She's not. She wasn't. She is unstoppable. And wait, there's more.
Dumbass. You're gonna get hit with something. Oh, you haven't even hit yet. Okay. Right, I'm working on it. Now you got a mess clean up, dumb. Yeah, have fun cleaning up your mess. We like clean making a mess for you. Come on, touch me, son of a bitch.
Don't touch me.
You know better. Could you have yourself in a sling, dumb, just like he already has himself in a sling. You better figure out what the you are doing with that dumb like him that's a loose cannon that pissed off a customer. Cause he started, yeah, you can laugh all you want, but you remember, you started your
I talked to you, but there's no point.
No, you profaned, you said you.
No, that's just you.
You said you.
No.
Yeah, once.
Now see that she keeps coming up off of the walker, okay? Mm-hmm. She keeps coming up off of the walker. She has superhuman strength, okay? And a mouth that's just filthy. Her mouth is filthy and nasty. She's a very nasty Karen, this one, okay? A lot of them are vile. She takes it to a whole new level. But I'm gonna show you something, Jeff, that really, out of everything she did, out of everything she said, she tried to whip him. Threw everything all over the place, throw up the shot. This actually made me angry, cause I love a good donut. And this lady, you see those two donuts in the center of the screen? This lady right here, you gonna waste two donuts like that? Could care less. That part for me means she should have been all kind, at least duct tape or something. I mean, again, you saw the big guy come, reinforcements. He basically just, he was light as a feather. I'm not gonna touch you, you know. So again, I ask, what do you do in this circumstance? Walk away, I guess he figured it's not his stuff.
Well, she tricked me. She tricked me. She came up off the walker for a limited time. I think it was 15 seconds. I was counting in my head. I think she came up off the walker for 15 seconds. That shows that she's capable of defending herself if someone were to try to stop her. But I also counted two invitations for a fight. She invited the person behind the counter to fight, and she invited the man who walked in later to fight. She knows what she's doing. You don't do that to a sourdough donut or an apple fritter, okay? I mean, I know people who don't like fruit mixed with their pastries and stuff like that. Apple fritters are delicious. Don't y'all dare judge me. Those are good. And so yeah, it should have been on after that. Like, yeah, she did whip. She threatened. She name called. She did a lot of stuff, likely because she, I don't know, saw a black person existing and something like that.
Sure.
But the donuts, that was probably their only amount or semblance of happiness that day. And she took it from them.
Yeah, they're already at work. And I will say this, that it does seem like you said these Karens, male Karens, whatever, they're mutating and they're doing more and more violence, but they're also fooling us, aren't they? Because they showed up looking one way, I think, initially, okay? And sometimes they were even carrying a Starbucks, right? So we kind of knew, okay, it warned us, this could be one coming our way, but now they're wearing, you know, elastic waist pants and on walkers, and they run the gamut where you never know who is coming at you, the next Karen. And so I think it's very frightening in a situation where we have to be on guard.